Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. I've recorded the personal details. Everything okay so far?
Hello, everyone. Is everything okay? Would you mind answering a couple of questions for me?
Yes, we were not hurt, if that is what you mean.
I'll take that as a yes. Which one of you was behind the wheel when the crash occurred?
I was.
Please describe the accident to me as you saw it.
Well, we were going on holiday and were in something of a hurry. But it would have been okay if the other car had not cut in front of us.
We've been looking forward to this holiday for half a year.
Right. Well, the other car tried to overtake us, but moved back into our lane far too early.
No wonder the car was so full.
Okay, I have everything I need. I'll be right back. Hello, everyone. Are you okay? Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Yes, we're okay. Just the holiday is ruined.
If you hadn't been in such a hurry, we would have been on the ferry by now.
Calm down, calm down. One at a time, please. So, which one of you was driving?
I was.
Could you please describe the accident from your point of view?
He was driving like a madman.
Mrs. Zyler, I'd like to hear from your husband first.
We were on our way to the ferry and we were quite late because someone took far too long packing. And because someone then packed the boot to the brim, I couldn't see anything out the back.
So I'm to blame again. That really broke the camel's back.
Please calm down. Continue, Mr. Zyler.
Well, I failed to notice a car while changing lanes and I swerved out of control.
Okay, that's enough for the moment. I'll come back to you shortly. I've taken down all the necessary information. I'd like to speak to you again for a moment. You were very lucky that no one was injured. Start your holiday preparations a bit earlier next time. And if you happen to be going to the same destination, perhaps the four of you should travel together in future.
How do you come up with such an idiotic idea?
Oh, calm down, Tobias. The officer's right.
The breakdown lorry should be here soon. Goodbye.